Erik Dekker retired in 2006 as one of the most successful Dutch cyclists. The years afterwards weren't filled with victories, but the Rabobank team and Dutch cycling now has a lot of perspective with talents like Robert Gesink, Bauke Mollema and Steven Kruiswijk.
Well, of course, it looks good now to the friends, and climbing in general is very important and people like it. So now we have a few very good climbers, and the best ones are probably Mollema and especially Gesink. And yeah, the Dutch people, they like it a lot. And when I was a rider, the team was not like this team. I mean, this team is really looking forward to the Tour de France and classification and climbers. And when I was a rider, I did my thing in the race, and okay, sometimes we have bogut for the classement, but a lot of times we were not in the classement and we're just trying to win one or more stages. I never worked for a classement rider, actually. So things changed a lot in the team, and the future for Dutch cycling is very like the weather, sunny. But we don't have 10, 15 riders of that. So we are always looking forward to Robert Gesink, maybe Bauke Mollema in the short future, and a few other climbers.
Rabobank has always invested in the team. Is this the result that you have a lot of good riders now?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's not we have only a small amount of riders we have to choose from, and we like the Dutch riders. Okay, the under 23 team is doing very good, but not every young rider who turns pro will be a successful professional. So it takes a while, and it takes a really big while to have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 riders who are on a very top level. So, but now we are in a situation, it's getting better and better, yes.
The slogan for this season is time for talent. Is it paying off everything now?
Yeah, I think we are doing a hell of a job. I mean, Rabobank is investing money from 1996 in this team, and I think it's getting better and better. Of course, we had a lot of success in the past, but now we are getting success with our own talents, and that's very important. Of course, when you work with talents, and like Lars Boom, you bring from the juniors to the under 23, and now he's a top professional rider. Yeah, that's very important.
Are there any riders behind this group that people know that we can expect?
Well, we don't want to put too much pressure on certain guys, but guys like Slachter, Kelderman is turning pro professional next year. He is a special one, and of course we have a few other, but even younger riders. They have a good perspective.
So, a bright future for the Rabobank team and for Dutch cycling.
For sure.